No loot here. Empty. I didn't know there was one up here. I'll have to remember that one. Up on the train. Did you find it? Go, 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 go. Oh, yeah. It's always in different places. Never in the same place. How do you get behind this? What the hell? Oh, it squeezed through here. Oh my god. Lure him this way, lure him this way. He's down. No, he's way over there. You trying to leave the game? Ouch, 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 ouch. I look so bright compared to my dark colors, you know? I'm full. What the hell? I emptied my bag. Okay. Great, great. Not empty enough. You open that room. Nope. I'm gonna room for room. I'm just melting them with my baker's dozen. It's crazy. Oh yeah. Right now I'm sitting at 175K. 475. What do you set with your baker's? Oh, okay. He died anyway. Oh, that hyena's box. Over here. Come over here. Or where is it? Is it at this side? Is it underneath? No, I could have sworn it was on second floor. They moved it, because it used to be on the second floor. What the? Literally, it was on the second floor. I guess it changed. Well, I guess it does change somewhere. Every time, I guess. Just like the key. Damn it. Freaking grenade hit the ceiling. Ouch, 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 ouch. I say, run back, run back. Ooh, that was close. You got stuck by the stuff. You got. I know, because you were stuck on that thing. I tried to shoot it off your legs, but. That's crazy. It's crazy. That's right. Hold on, are you coming through my stream? Say something, Lunar. Hold on. I don't know why you're not coming through my stream. Say something. Shows that you're saying something. It's not coming in through my chat. No, my stream. Yeah, and it shows that my desktop is picking your voice up. But I am watching my stream and your voice is not coming through there. Let me see, hold on. Checking something here. Give me a moment. Say something now.
Can you hear me now?
Oh, now I came through.
Oh, okay.
Weird.
Huh. Must be that Windows update.
Yeah. Causing issues. You look like you're on vacation. Crack me up. And how can you run with flip-flops?
Dressed for the weather. Guys,
but it's like, you'll tear up your flip-flop when you're running.
Yeah.
It would break.
Come on, how did I not kill this guy yet? I'm shit, that boy. Watch our left. Ow, ow. Something's hitting me from somewhere.
Oh, behind it? Yeah, behind it. Yeah.
Left, right.
I'm trapped.
Oh shit.
What's going on?
I'm trying. Where are they?
Oh! I didn't know about RPG.
That RPG guy up there. Sniper. We'll get him, drone.
Oh, again he missed me.
I reload. There we go. They're dead. Oh shit, grenade. Agent, you're going down. Ow. Oh boy. Oh boy. Ow, ow. Shit, bad spot. Bad spot. Run! Oh my god, get behind something.
Ooh, exotic!
Ooh, nice.
Pistol receiver. Paint job. But to all of us in the long run, you also effectively put this hellhole out of commission. Got so many pieces on the ground. Don't need that. How did we do? One sec. Oh man, he still beat me. What the heck? Even after all those changes.
Well, there's a couple times I was ahead of you killing things first. So.
That's true.
I think we'd be pretty even.
Another, I got a honey badger, but it's
not very
It's 10% assault rifle damage, 13% and a half health damage, and then 4.6 rate of fire.
Oh yeah.
Not a god roll. I think that's all of it, yeah.
Yeah, so I got maxed out skill damage, maxed out crit damage, maxed out armor, and maxed out accuracy on my watch.
You're maxed out already? Damn.
Yeah.
Not me.
Watch level 253. So. Up there. Alright, now what do we want to do?
Don't know.
I don't know. What do we want to do? What, new missions or control points?
Well, I don't know. I'm not in my session, so I don't know.
Well, I got a bunch of control points to do right in this area.
We can do it.
It's teal gear stuff, so.
Teal gear? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So, well, actually, we'll go do this control point there. And then we'll go to the safe house and get our armor back and whatnot. And then run to it.
Yeah, we need to definitely go to the safe house.
Alrighty.
Where's the stash box?
It is over here.
Yeah. When you destroy a weapon that has all the mods on it, do you destroy the mods with it? Or do those mods go back to your inventory?
No, they go back to your inventory.
Okay.
Once you have mods. You don't ever lose them. You don't have to go through and take them off.
Okay.
This guy's watch levels 1,270.
Who?
His name is Dermus. D-M-R-U-S.
170?
1,700.
1,000?
Yeah.
How high can it go?
I don't know. I think 1,500 is max, I think.
Really?
Or something like that. Let's see. Inventory watch. 2, 4, 6, 8.
Wow. That's crazy.
Yeah, 51, 152. So to max everything out on your watch, you'd have to be 800.
Right.
And then the rest of them would probably just go to scavenging. Oh. I'm getting tired.
Uh-oh. Oh, boy. Right, let's go. All right, let's go.
Bunch of guys outside already. Oh shit.
I'm trapped in this goo.
There's a fucking guy over there. I'm gonna send my drone over there.
Thank you.
Oh god. Didn't even make it out the door yet.
I know, right? Which way are we going? This way? Drop coin, right?
Yeah. This way.
Call for reinforcements.
Yep. Climb up here.
Reinforcements incoming.
Grenade.
I'm down.
Oh god.
Agent down.
Don't die. I'm coming. Hit me. Hit me, dude.
Oh god.
Hit me.
Watch this purple guy coming. Ow.
Teal gear.
Yeah, there should be some of that around here.
Oh, I'm trapped! Help!
Where are you? Oh, you're right there.
I'm trapped again!
See Ooh, no, no. Oh boy. Need to find some ammo. Find out some ammo! Ammo box. Oh, ow, 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 ow.
Left side. Oh, I'm down.
No.
Got trapped. The key, man.
No other side of the barrier. Oh. Where are you getting revived?
Yeah. Oh, the bomb. Shit.
Why do they keep running outside?
I don't know, but they're after me.
Oh, special ammo. How do I even get out there?
Oh, no, 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 no! Assistance needed. God dog it. Agent down. Watch it, there's a bunch out here. Do not come out here. There's a bunch of them. There's like 6, 7 of them. It's a squad.
Oh shit. Oh god.
Oh, I got the runner. You get me. Come on. Come on. Stop running around. Just get me, fool. Now get back inside.
Oh shit, guy on my left. Come on. Keep your goddamn head up.
Everybody on stop detected.
Oh shit, one behind us again. Oh god, ow, ow, ow. I don't even know where to hide anymore. There's still guys outside too. Watch your back. Yeah, you're right.
He's hiding. He took off.
Oh shit. Get around the corner. Oh my god. Dead. Nice. That right? Right behind you. Ow, ow, bad fuck right.
Finally! Nice. Ooh, that was grindy.
That was a grindy one, yeah.
Spicy meatball.
Supply room access unlocked.
More teal gear.
Oh, one teal gear.
Oh, bad guys outside the fence.
There they are. Somewhere. I heard there's one, but I don't see him. Oh, outside that one.
Quite a few of them. Also damn far away.
Yeah, they are.
Drones out there just going to work.
Can't get a clear shot. Who knows what they'll do if they get away?
I don't even know how to get out of this place. I think the entrance is over here, or exit.
Detected. Friendly control point in proximity.
More guys back here behind us.
Yep.
Oh,
I'm being squeezed.
Ow, ow.
Oh, I'm being
squeezed. Thank you.
Oh, I'm done.
Vital signs critical. Agent out of action.
Where's my drone? Protect me, droney.
Coming. How are you not dead yet? Oh my god.
Careful.
Shit.
Almost there. You got any heals?
Nope.
About to die.
Oh, there's one right there. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Oh, behind us!
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Reloading!
Stay behind cover!
Target
flank! Shit, grimy. Need that bonus armor. There
down.
We go.
I'm in this crater.
Good spot.
Yeah, I was like going in circles. Lunar.
Oh, one bullet.
Come back, Lunar. Take this out. See? Oh, you missed my little
team. If you're in circles.
Yeah, look. I look funny going in circles.
Okay. Might be able to get this armor kit that's over here.
There was some teal gear that dropped from me.
Friendly control point nearby.
I don't know where it went. Oh, there it is. Way over here. I think that's all of them because the music stopped.
Boy. That's one down. Next one's over here. Might want to go hit the safe house first.
Yeah. I thought you were going to call it because you sound tired.
Yeah. I might.
I don't know. To.
Yeah. Probably should. Now, classic M44 carbine. Not even God rolled and does 928 damage. Marksman rifle. It's got shitty stats on it though. Nothing I need off of that.
I need to clean up my stash and my inventory. So much stuff in it. Not even funny.
Were you looking for Narrator's Dilemma?
Yeah.
I got knee pads.
Negotiate.
Yeah, Negotiator's Dilemma.
Yeah, cause, yeah, well, I just got some just now.
Yeah.
I want to keep yours.
I think I already have some. Oh, whatever. I'll just hold on now.
What I don't have is a backpack.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
I was hoping for a backpack, but...
Well, I'm gonna head back to the White House.
Got a True Sons Patriot. I should have wore that for 4th of July.
Oh, yeah.
Because it does fireworks when they blow up.
Mm-hmm.
I'll probably still do it tomorrow. I'll get set up.
Yeah.
I have a full set of it. That's for
I think
sure.
I have a full set too, actually.
My watch leveled.
Nice. Let's
see what I got. I should go to the White House and see if I can put any stuff in my library.
Yeah, I just finished doing that. Three more levels and I get the mantis.
See, this is the thing. Check this out. So what would you do? This piece has a skill tier. God rolled critical hit damage.
Yeah.
Status effect 9.5%. It's only 1% away from being god roll. So actually 0.5% from being god roll, right? So,
what piece is it?
It's the gloves. It's a gloves.
Oh,
so
okay.
Should I dismantle it and extract the critical hit damage so I can max it out?
Yeah, I probably would. Well, it depends what route you're going. But I mean, if you're doing DPS, then yeah.
Because what I could do is modify the...
You could change the skill to weapon damage.
Yeah. The skill, the status effect, I could change the skill weapon damage.
Yeah.
But then... Oh, you mean the skill tier, yeah.
Yeah.
But then it's 9.5 status effect.
Yeah.
I can't change any of those two things.
True. Yeah, I'd just pull the crit damage off then.
Yeah. What I have already is 11.4.
Yeah, well, it might as well max it out. Again. Yeah. Then that way, if you get a good piece that you want to keep, that's got weapon damage, then you can roll that crit damage into it. That's the thing with my chest piece, I sacrificed having low skill damage and low crit hit chance to keep my to roll my talent.
Right.
Because it had 14.9% weapon damage. So, and then it's only got 4.6% crit chance and 7.4% skill damage. And then I threw a crit hit damage mod on it. But I've rolled the talent so I can have intimidate on there. Cause then I have bloodsucker on my one backpack that I run. So I'm getting bonus armor on kills. But the other chest piece I run too is god rolled weapon damage, but then the gear piece gives me plus 15% crit hit damage from the gear brand, but then I have hazard protection and armor regen on there, and then I only have a skill mod I can put on, so I put skill haste on it. So you kind of balance it out between what's best for crit damage and crit chance. And weapon damage.
Right.
But talents are a big thing because that other chest piece has perfect spark, which is damaging enemies with a skill increases weapon damage by 15% for 20 seconds. So basically doubling the weapon damage on there.
Some more crafting materials. I really should make myself a nice comfy chair.
Guess I'm done with all the library stuff. Or not done, but all the pieces I can use.
Yeah.
Need help crafting something?
It is nice doing control points because you slowly unlock gear and mods.
Yeah, definitely.
Well, I think that's it for me.
What? You just got here.
I mean, we can do another control point.
No, I'm just joking.
It don't matter.
I'm a bit tired, too.
Eyes are getting heavy.
Yeah, mine been heavy for a bit, for a while. Even though I did sleep in.
Yeah. I was up at 8:30.
Are you? Were you?
Yeah.
Okay.
You are now group leader.
8:30.
Yeah. Went to bed at 3. I was like, oh man, I'm tired.
Yeah. Yeah, same. I went to bed pretty late too. 2 or 3.
I crafted this ammo box turret housing slot.
Mm-hmm.
But there's no bar.
Oh.
So does that mean that it has no stats?
Apparently.
That is wrong.
I found a lot of stuff that I craft turns to being pretty crappy.
Like zero, like no bar, not even a little slither. What the hell is that all about? I didn't realize that until I was looking at my stuff. I was like, why does this have no slot? Because some of them don't have bars, you know?
Yeah, you, like the max ammo or like the plus 2 ammo or whatever.
Or 5 bombs or, you know, whatever. But this literally does not. That's so wrong.
Alrighty. Well,
all right. Appreciate all the... the runs.
Oh yeah.
Pretty good stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Hopefully I'll that guy joins us.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
What did he say that he had to wait for? He said cash. I didn't
understand
that.
The week, for the weekly cash, for the clan cash.
Oh, the clan. But you can get that with ours. We're rank 30.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know.
Maybe he's trying to get double.
Yeah, maybe.
Get hit theirs, and then he jumps on the ours and gets ours too.
Yeah.
That's probably what he's doing, yeah. I wonder if people clan hop for that reason.
Well, maybe.
All right.
I'm going to call her tonight. I'll probably be on tomorrow.
Okay, sounds good. Have a good night. All
right. Yeah, you too.
Thanks.
Valonur left your channel and switched to AFK. No talking. On VRK.